The Kids K Race capped a morning full of activities at the Junior League of Pasadena's Community Expo held last Sunday at the Rose Bowl.
It's our second annual expo. We have a bunch of events going on.
The morning was fun, but it was organized for a serious purpose, to promote the power of volunteerism for positive change in the community.
Oh my gosh, volunteering today especially, the way the economy is the number one focus for really helping others in need.
It's not only to carry out the mission of the Junior League, which is to promote volunteerism in our community, develop the potential of women, and improve our community through volunteer support, but also just to promote healthy activities and support our other nonprofits in the area with our Community Expo, so our runners and our participants can learn about ways they can volunteer in the community.
Prizes were awarded to winning runners, delicious food was served from a fleet of gourmet food trucks, and booths representing community-minded organizations and businesses were open for visitors.
And the Junior League of Pasadena is just one of those organizations within our community that we really love and support what their mission is, and any way that we can be a part of what they do and support what they do, the better.
The expo came to a close with Kids K first place going to 6-year-old Colby Roberts.
And I win first place.
For more about the Junior League of Pasadena, go to www.jrleaguepasadena.org or call area code 626-796-0244. For Pasadena Now, this is James McPherson.